How's it flying, guys? This is Lance Corbelhawk 30, and we're gonna do we're gonna do something different today. I say different. It's we're reacting to a new band. So this is Lacuna Coil, Take Me Home. This was under one of the videos I recorded. I think it was a Nightwish video where I said I was looking for Halloween-y themed stuff. So this is gonna be one of the last few Halloween themed videos to go up. I don't know what about this relates to spooky or scary, but we'll give it a listen. I think I've only heard one song by Lacuna Coil. House of Shame, I think. Let me double check and make sure that that's the right song. Come on. Yeah, the House of Shame is the one song that I've heard. So we're gonna give her a listen to Take Me Home. This is just gonna have the song. There's no music video or anything. We're just gonna listen to the song. Make sure that you've heard this song before you watch me react to this song. Just to make sure that Lacuna Coil is getting support from this. The link to the video, that link will be in the description. Click it. Listen to it. Let's go.
Take me for a ride.
Female vocalist. I'm gonna look up this band so I can have a reference for names. Not bad so far.
Take me for a ride.
haven't been really vocal. Wasn't really vocal for this one so much. Not, what do I think of the song? Song's okay. Got me not bob my head to it. It's not bad. Like I said, I'd only really heard, The House of Shame before. So about the band. What I've looked up is that they are considered gothic metal, or kind of sometimes alternative metal. They've been around since 94. Their current members are, they're from Milan, Italy. Their members are Andrea Ferro, Marco Cotte Zelati, I hope I'm pronouncing these correctly, Cristina Scabia, Diego Cabalotti, and Richard Mace. Again, I hope I pronounced all that correctly. And they've had 7 past members, too. So I was like, wow. So, let's see. I probably mispronounced one of these names. It's spelled like it says Andrea or Andrea. But I'm wondering if they're pronouncing like supposed to be pronounced like Andrea, because it's a guy. Anyways, he's one of the singers of the band. He's one of the founders. And like I pointed out, they also had a Cristina Scabia, right? Cristina Scabia. Okay. Was the other singer for the band. Okay. And I just found out she was in a different version of Megadeth's A Tu La Mon. So, interesting. But anyways, there's no links for the other 3 members. But anyways, though, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and react to another Lacuna Coil video right after this. So as this video is ending, I'm about to record my reaction to Blood Dust Tears. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and I'm guessing I'll keep it a part of the same recording. I'll just split it down the middle. So, anyways, yeah, what did you guys think of this? Let me know in the comments down below. Like if you enjoyed, comment what your favorite Lacuna Coil song is, subscribe if you're new, and tap the bell to get notified whenever I upload a video. That way you don't miss any reactions, gameplay, or otherwise from me. Also, go check out my Discord. Link is also down in the description. Come join, post music, we'll talk, have some fun. This has been Lance Corporal Hawk 30, signing off.